Hey guys, Lockbreak Gamings here, and this is kind of post-recording me. So basically, I talked a ton in the intro, so I'm just gonna cut it out, but I'll just leave you some context. So basically, I'm gonna be doing some qualifier rounds, and I'll be playing with the following two teams. One where it isn't so cancerous, and the one that's very cancerous. So yeah, hope you enjoy.
The game just started. Yep, this is the kind of cancerous set I'm talking about, and he's using it too. The DR Madara under Minotaur, and then two knockback slash immobilization unit. In this case, he has three of said disruptive unit. So chances are I lost this match. You know, very hard for me to win here. Unless he does something. Oh, that's kind of loud actually. Unless he does something retarded like knocking back my Gaara. Like, excuse me? I'm just gonna knock back your Rage Obito then. I mean, your Gaara specifically. And then we'll kill off your Gaara. Yeah, first. Rich Obito is more disruptive. I'm just gonna use this in hopes of chakra sealing him. And because Madara is long range, and Wisdom Minato is long range, now my 5 Kage League Minato has immunity to immobilization. So hopefully he's dumb and go for him. Okay, okay. He sees. I should really lower the volume. But he sees the Sage of Six Paths Madara Ultimate and he's scared of it, which I can respect. So what did he go for? Oh my. Okay. That was kind of pointless to be. Oh yeah. Shit. So my Minato is gonna lose his out, but that's fine. As long as I have his jutsu, I'll be fine here. Cause, oh, that's a yikes. That's a yikes from me, my dude. Not today, my boy. And you're gonna go back a second time. Boom. Now the real problem is who is gonna Sage Mode Naruto. Okay, he's going for Obito, which is a smart choice, kind of. Is it a smart choice? Okay, so he's gonna do his ultimate no matter what, so I'm just gonna make him like waste his ultimate. Because now Skill Madara is immune. My Bravery Madara is definitely not gonna die if all the if he picks up the attack up. My Bravery Madara should not die. He should not. But now he's out of jutsus. If I was him, I would have picked up that chakra up. But you know. Cause now he has no jutsus. And he's at 1 heart. If he picked up that chakra, he could have won, you know. Cause Rich Obito would have had his jutsu. Sage Mode Naruto would have had his jutsu. You know? If he dodges this, I lost, obviously, but. Yep. He was a fool for not going for the chakra. And yeah, I won just because of that. And he also messed up by going for my Gaara on the first turn. So as you can see, this team is like alright, yes, somewhat good synergy, but you know, under cancerous teams like the guy, like if the guy's smart, you know, he could have easily won there. But he was retarded, so we'll just look past that and move on to the next game. And yeah, I'll cut you then. Oh, this is a huge yikes, by the way. Now, it wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for him intentionally not maxing out Kirin Sasuke. Because I'm pretty sure if Kirin Sasuke was maxed and if there was some hit back, my Minato would have died. But now he's gonna be mobilized. Oh, this setup could work. Actually, yeah, it's super cancerous to have double immobilization. Especially since one of them is Shikamaru. He'll just have to adapt to what he does. Smart move will be to immobilize, since no one here is immune or resistant. But that move isn't too bad as well. You know, it's alright. Ah, and that Kakashi as well. I'll just try to yoink as much few skill as possible. Madara is such a tank now, after his limit break. Smart move would be to immobilize my Wisdom Minato. If he goes for my bravery one, he's kind of like retarded, but yep. And then he can easily win by just using Kakashi, which is like an RNG field fest. If he jutsu seals my bravery Minato, I lost. Don't jutsu seal bravery Minato. Don't jutsu seal bravery. No, come on, the one thing. I'll use him as bait then. Hopefully he kills my. Yep. He isn't that dumb. Actually, was that a smart move? I don't think it was. Cause I've still outspeed you, Lamao. I'll just do this then. This is probably isn't a smart move, but I don't want Hinata coming out. Hinata can one-shot two of my units here, so. God damn it. I'll just keep using him as bait then. And he got chakra from that, that's very nice. This doesn't kill anybody here, so I'm good. He should have went for Rage Obito, that was so dumb. Cause he could have used Minato Jutsu to finish off my Rage Obito as well. But he was too, like, too focused on my Minato. Yep, he realizes his mistake, but it's too late. Obito will still get a chance to play. And you're still Switch Seal, which is good. And now, not only do I have my Minato Ultimate, I have my Rage Obito's Jutsu. So yeah, he was pretty retarded, not gonna lie. You know, he should have focused on one instead of trying to go for both. Just tag everyone here. The smart move would be to kill off Minato right now, but... He should not have outsped, but... Actually... Oh, I'm Switch Sealed! Oh, that's like a cunty move. I'll knock you back then. I wanted to use my Madara's Jutsu instead, cause that kills two. I know that wasn't a smart move, but it had to be done. If this kills, I have a chance at winning. Madara! No, Madara! You were the chosen one. Actually, depending on who he goes for, I might win here. If he groups up with Kakashi, he loses. Okay, smart. He didn't leave Minato out. But he also let my Minato live, so... Like, you know. Like, sure, man. That would be a pretty dumb move, but I'm still Switch Sealed. You know? I lost. He did many dumb moves, but... Double immobilization... is still superior, you know. Not much I can do about that. Cause now he can kill off my Rage Obito and then melee my Minato. Rage Obito dodge! Nah. And a crit too. That's very unnecessary, but sure. Yep, and I lost. That's why I tell you this team doesn't work under cancer. But like if you use a regular team that isn't two cancers like what this guy is using, then yeah. On to the next game. So this is gonna be my last match with this team. I'll be switching up to the cancerous team that I told you about. Now this should be pretty easy. Cause this team setup is pretty trash for him, not me. I mean mine is kind of too, but oh, and this map setup as well. Bye bye, Mecha Naruto. Yeah, this is such an easy match. Then I'll kill off Konan. No, I won't kill Konan. I mean Zabuza with my Madara's Jutsu. And then because Pain is so slow, I can just reach Obito him to set him back even further. Okay. Then I'll just kill off Zabuza. And then Hashirama can't do much. You need health shields and attack weakened, so I'm good.
Uketemio Mokton Kajukai Korin.
Okay. Then bye bye Pain. I didn't even need to use any of my ultimates. Should I just play with him? Yeah, why not, man? Our last match with this team, you know. Let's just have a proper send off. And then we'll just kill off Hashirama here. So yeah, next match we'll be using the cancerous team and you'll really see how cancerous it is. Like legit. If you see this team on qualifier, you unless you have a good team of your own, you know, then you have to then you'll have a chance. I don't know what I'm speaking. Okay, so we found a match. You know, his team would be pretty decent for other teams, but for this team, it's like a piece of cake. I have no chance of losing to this team. Oh, I can't believe I actually lost. You know what, that's a warm-up game. I was too used to my other team that I played with just now. But for real this time, I'm gonna show you the true extent of this team. Oh man. Okay, his team is quite similar to mine, except his is worse because his middle column is not threatening at all. And I outspeed him, so you know. And his only pushback other than Minato is all the way at the third column, and he has no immobilization. So even if he outspeeds, I still win. If he knocks back Minato, I'll just immobilize his Wisdom Minato. If he hits back Gaara, actually I'll just hit back your Naruto, man. What's his second column gonna do, man? And then I can keep looping his Naruto with my Minato's Jutsu. Now, all you can do is just damage with Madara, which is no problem for me. No problem. So let's reach Obito him to make sure there's no such thing as a speed tie in my playground. very cool. Okay. I'll just keep looping him. Knocked all the way back. But he'll actually break out of the loop this time. Because I'm not sure if Madara will be fast enough to outspeed. But we'll see. Okay, I can win this. Yep, that's not gonna kill. So I'll still outspeed. Hopefully. I've actually lost. Never mind. I take that back. Oh, I somehow outspeed. What? Oh, the speed down really helped, man. Oh, if it weren't for the speed down, I would have lost. Oh, thank god. So I barely won, but to be fair, his team was like almost as cancerous as mine. Minato really broke the meta, man. Like, back in the days, like, immobilization was the thing. I mean, it still kind of is, but now it's just pushback. If you pair Minato with Sage Mode Naruto or Rich Obito, man, you are the cancerous guy in town, man. Okay, I easily won this. Cause it's only... Okay, so the assessment goes to be like, when I look at the opponent's team. Like, does he have any immobilization? If he does, which column is it? Does it outspeed my Minato? If it doesn't outspeed my Minotaur, I've won, you know? That's basically it. And check if he has any knockback as well. But he doesn't. His team is just pure damage. Like, Indra does immobilize, but 40% is nothing to... Yep. 40% isn't much, you know? Am I S10 already? Okay, S9. So we'll have a last match with this. Hopefully it'll be a good match. You know, since it's the last one. This team is kind of... If he's Sage Mode, Naruto doesn't have the last tube, I win easily. But if he has, it'll be kind of troublesome. Especially if I don't win the speed tie. Don't have the... Okay. Okay, this is actually gonna be kind of tough if I don't win the speed tie here. Which I don't. Might be better just to end Minato now. Stop him right in his tracks. Depends who his ghost for. I might be dead. I hope he goes for my Wisdom Minotaur, man. Okay, he went for Brave Minotaur. Okay. We'll have to hope this will be enough for us to work. And I can forget everything about doing I can forget about doing Madara's ultimate, so yeah, we'll just yeah, we'll just kill him off, yeah. And give damage reduction to my Kyuin Sasuke. So he can survive Madara's Jutsu. Does Haku give crit with a few skill? I mean his few skill? No. And he didn't grab the attack up as well, so my Kyuin Sasuke is gonna definitely survive. Hmm. hopefully he goes for the Amadara somehow, for some reason. If you're gonna hit him, please kill. Okay, thank god I didn't have the speed build. I need an attack weaken here. Okay, that's not what I needed. Dear Madara needs to survive somehow. Oof. Okay, I can still win this. Sorry, it's kind of tense. Okay, I won. Ooh, barely though. Barely. That attack card really saved me. So yeah, that's about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, see you guys.